What's going on, guys? It's your boy Cinnamon, and today we have Super Hyperion and King Helios, or actually Colossal Helios. So, anyway, that's all I gotta say about the packaging. Stats will show up now. So there's stats. Okay, get those out of here. And now, let's open them up. 3, 2, 1. And boom, they are out of the packaging. So now, let's go over them part by part. And alright, let's get started. First up with Super Hyperion. So here we have the Hyperion Storm chip, which has a nice blue, red, and gold color scheme. And yes, if you haven't noticed, it is pretty sparkly. Alright, QR codes at the end of the video. I may seem too much like Zanky, but whatever. And then we have the slopes there. Pretty nice. Yeah, it's great. QR code. Got that? Sweet. Next part, which is the Super Energy Layer Base, or is the ring and chassis fused together. And also kind of the sparking chip core because of this. But anyway, so yeah, that is the sparking ring. Well, no, not the sparking ring, just the energy layer base. Yeah. So it's got all these blades. And also, it kind of see the single chassis there, but you can't take it off. Next, we have the chassis disc, which is 1A, which looks very nice. These two big blades with metal inside, and these two little blades. But over here, we've got like four screws holding it in. I don't think these have stars, so can't check for stars. We have the driver, which is Exceed Speed Storm Metal. Of course, all of the silver is metal. And it is free spin and it's whole flat. Spring is pretty good, it's not ash, because it has spring. Yep. Alright, so when you put. Actually, I probably should have shown how to put it together. So we put it together. Get the layer base. The chip. Chip in the base, click it in, there we go. Then we get the disc, put it in there, driver. Oh my gosh. There we go. So there, back it up, is Super Hyperion on the Helios. Well, who knows the launch, get the Surge, Speed Storm, Light Launch, LR. Still remains the one. On to Helios. Alright, so here we have Helios, which is the Helios Storm Chip. This nice blue core, nice clear red gold color scheme. Flip it on. There's the QR code. Boom. And there's the slopes. Nice. Smooth. Here we have the ring or layer base. Whatever you want to call it, and it's Colossal, or in Takeratomi it'd be King, but this is Hasbro, so it's Colossal. Of course, it has these big five blades, and these five arch downward blades. Of course, there's some blue on that because I have been doing some battles, so this is like a couple hours in the future of the image you saw at the beginning. So, anyway, next up, we have the disc, or the chassis disc, which is 1B. So 1B has these five wings that are little bitty. Okay, I am back. I got a little quiet, so my audio messed up, so I had to cut. There's Zone Speedstorm Metal. All the silver is metal. It is free spinning there. Very nice. It's got this tip. It's not flat because it is kind of flat, not a point. Because it's Speedstorm. And they got the spring. Yep. That's Zone. So now let's put the whole thing together just like we did Hyperion.
Colossal.
Comes with the exact same light. Colossal Helios Hasbro. So yep. If you liked this video, let's get that in there. Please like and subscribe for more Beyblade Burst Surge and Beyblade Burst Sparking reviews. Anyway, peace out.